Rod, fuck that. I ain't getting it. You can go suck on the lemon. You're messaging your friend saying, hey, you fucked up.
Yeah. I told him you should have let me heal him, not the other way around. Like, if I healed him?
You should also have told them to heal me, because I literally was like, because I was in the blue circle, so I could heal myself, but, like, it was faster, but they didn't do it. Killer got a Mori, but like they didn't really.
They didn't get to use it.
Either that or it was just to separate us, but eh. I'm surprised they didn't target everyone else so they could get the Mori off on your friend. That I'm honestly kind of surprised of.
What? He went around for a bit.
To join
or
I'm playing color for a bit.
They're now level 10. They gained one more level.
They can now hold three perks.
I remember when it used to be level, I think it was 15, 20, 25 for perks.
No, it was, oh wait, yeah, no, never mind, you're right.
It was either that, which I'm pretty sure it was, or it was 20, 25, 30. But
no,
I
wait, no,
that.
Actually it was 10, 15, 20. It was something like that.
Oh my, okay, I thought that was another fucking warrior.
I was about to say, for fuck lord. About to be like, boy! Also, properties, betas.
He's idle, so I was wondering if maybe he said something.
He's probably on his computer, just not doing anything.
My favorite map, unironically.
I mean, this is a pretty good map.
What is it?
Artist's map.
Yeah.
I unironically really like this map.
Oh, they're using that perk that makes you blind and exhaust when you're working on a generator.
Oh, Mindbreaker? Or Fearmonger, as it's known now.
Sick brown toolbox. It causes blindness
spirit.
Now? What the hell? Oh, it's spirit.
Mm-hmm. Oof. Your friend got caught in the misfire. Oh, no!
What?
Oh, that is so unfortunate.
What?
I was being chased, and I was walking out of the middle building. Your friend walks in straight to the killer.
Oh. Well, I didn't say it was, it's known to not be kind.
But I mean, that's just really bad timing, to be fair.
That was terrible timing.
Like, I exited the door, and she walked in. The girl was like, I'm next to her, so I can't save her, but the issue is the killer's trying to find where I might be.
We almost got this gen done. Hit these great skill checks.
Wow, you're a scumbag.
Wow.
You're a straight up scumbag.
What
That's what you are.
She,
going
okay,
after
not,
some. Just
she's
tunneling.
No, she's not picking them up. She's going after you. Okay, cool.
I know. You just got hunioned.
Hello.
Oh. Hello there, what? Friends. Help.
We're gonna work on a gen.
So I literally did the same thing I did earlier. I ran in front of a locker. They're like, where do you go? Also, I have not found a single totem for me to blast because I have the healing.
Yeah, I'm working on one right now.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Hi. Fuck. Move! What the fuck? Your friend is being an asshole.
I didn't realize.
She's Your friend is trying to be nice, but it actually fucked me over. So, she lifted up, she was lifting up the pallet as I was trying to run back to go over it. Like, as I said, she was trying to be helpful, but it fucked me over. Oh, man. Dude, that is just unfortunate timing. I am so sorry for her.
Sick Kindred.
Nick, behind you. Dude, that I'm gonna save that and show that to you. It's just... Hello? I guess I'll stay in.
Oh, I didn't realize you were injured.
Because I'm so silent, huh?
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, I'm gonna save that, because that is just fucking funny. Like, as soon as I realized they were putting the pallet up, I'm like, oh, you poor soul. I have not worked on a single generator, because I've been chased a lot.
I have done three. Or two. Two. I've done two.
Oh, hey, here's one.
I'm working on middle gen.
I'll be there in a minute. Oh, that's only healing.
Should get rid of my boons.
Go, go, Power Rain.
Ah!